Well, some good news for drivers in Meridian, 10 miles between Franklin and Overland will reopen this Wednesday at noon, weather permitting. ITD says the road crossing over I-84 will be open one lane each direction, but the interchange ramps at 10 miles, those are going to remain closed. Another project is completed that's later this summer. Well, you heard about Japan's possible nuclear meltdown. Could it happen here in the U.S.? Whether or not experts say we're prepared for a worst-case scenario. Plus, it's March Madness time. That means a lot of procrastinating at the office. The unbelievable amount of time workers spend glued to the TV instead of working, and the estimated financial impact their obsession will have.
Here comes our next storm system. Rain on the way to Idaho. Snow in some locations. How long the storm will last and what temperatures will do. Next on Fox 12 News Edge at 10 in HD.
Giving you the bottom line. It's Fox 12 News Edge at 10. With Stacey Swanzak and Steve Liebenthal. Fox 12 News Edge at 10.